was asked a question that he's doing hotel management, and in the training they have to serve alcohol. Is it permitted to serve alcohol to guests? It's haram. Besides alcohol being mentioned as haram in the Quran in several hadith, there's a particular hadith in Ibn Majah, book number 30, chapter number 6, where beloved Prophet Muhammad, he lists down 10 categories of people who deal with alcohol who will be cursed. It says the person who distills alcohol, the person for whom it is distilled, the person who transports it, the person who sells it, the person who makes a profit from it, the person who serves it, the person for whom it is served. Like that, there are 10 categories who a prophet said, curse will be on these people. So even serving alcohol is one of the categories which is specifically mentioned. Besides making, drinking, and transporting, serving is haram. So but naturally, in your hotel management, you have to be very specific and tell them that this is not allowed in religion. You have to have that courage. And believe me, if you say it with hikmah and with the thing which is right, there will not be a problem. If it is a problem, you have to change your profession. But when you do that course, see to it you don't join a five-star hotel. Or if you join a five-star hotel, you should not be in that category where you have to serve alcohol. If you're involved in certain part of the hotel management but does not involve serving alcohol, and alcohol is a very small percentage of the profit of that hotel, then it becomes halal. But if you work in a restaurant serving alcohol, then it's haram. Because if you're working in a restaurant which serves alcohol, that becomes quite a major portion. If not the major, at least quite a large chunk of the profit. It is. If a restaurant is serving alcohol. But if a five-star hotel is serving alcohol, the five-star hotel has got various activities. One of a small activity is serving alcohol, selling alcohol. But if you are employed as a server, it becomes haram. Doing a job for an airline is allowed as long as it is not as an air hostess. Because if you are an air hostess or a purser, then you have to serve alcohol to the passenger. That is haram. But if you're working in the booking office of the airline, the alcohol profit is just a small percentage. The Islamic Sharia says, if you're involved in a job which has got a small percentage of haram activity and you're not the boss of that business, somebody else is taking the decision, so think your earning is from the halal earning. So when the hotel management see to it that you don't involve in doing something haram. If it's a part of it, I will serve Pepsi. You think it is? What do you want to think? No, I will serve Sprite. So Sprite doesn't look like alcohol also. Fine? So you say that is there a particular style that you have to, then what difference does it make? Maybe a particular style you have to pour the alcohol in the glass. They train that so it doesn't spill over, etc. All these things are there. So you can tell that, fine, this, I'm not going to take up that job. That's a small part of the training. So you see to it that you speak sense in your superiors and do hikmah. And inshallah, if you do hikmah, you can get through it. Hope that's good.